Hi everyone and welcome to my channel Aquasponder. My name is Nicole Marion and this is the unboxing and the setup of the Radion G5 XR15 blue. The other version was the white version, but this one is the blue version. It's from the company EcoTech Marine, and I'm going to keep that video really simple. It's just unbox and just set up super quick. So it's just to give you like an overview of what to expect if you're interested on this product or you want to buy it. So it will give you a really good idea. But in the next couple of weeks and months, I'm going to go really in depth on this product. So make sure to subscribe to my channel because you won't miss any content, because it's going to be really, really, really good, hopefully. And I'm very honest and transparent in my review. Sometimes I'm brutal, but at least I'm honest. So let's unbox this. Let's go unbox. So here it is, the EcoTech Marine G5 Radion XR15 Blue. So this is the blue version. On the front of the box, you have the picture of the light and the name of the product. On the side, you have the logo of the EcoTech Marine, the new logo over here. I like the simplicity. On the other side, you have some of the features. So this light is controlled via the Mobius app, and I'm gonna come back later on the video. So it's compatible with the Apple and the Android system. Here we have the HEI optic, which is that part over here, which spread the light and it's more uniform for the power. Here you say that it's quiet operation, so this version of the G5 light should be more silent compared to the G4. Here you have the full spectrum, which means basically it's like for the Reef aquarium, and this one is like more blue. You have the lunar light, so you have a cold version and a warm version of the LED. And here you have the multi-light operation, so you can plug as many light that you want. On this side you have the Radion XR15 blue. Same thing over here, where you have the real name of the product. So you have the XR15 G5 Blue US. So this is the US version. So in the back of the box, it said that in the box it contained the Radion light feature. So I hope so. The power supply, a quick start guide that nobody really read because they just watch a YouTube video. Microfiber cloth to clean your fingerprints. The eyelight mount that are just the little knob over here. For the features, so we have the advanced HEI optic, which is that part over here, and I will come back later on in the video. So basically, like I said, like higher uniformity over larger rest, so it spread the light more evenly, which is super cool. I've been fighting for years about that. Mobius compatibility, of course. Full spectrum UVs and lunar light. And here is quite active cooling technology. It said that because they just changed their fans, so it should be quieter. And here it said that it comes with a preload spectrum configuration. So when you just control the light via Mobius, it comes with a preset. So you just click on the preset and you're good to go. The power consumption, so you can see, is 90 watts. For the dimension, actually, you have the width and the height. So you have the imperial unit and you have the metric unit also. So thank you very much, because I live in Canada. LED specification, so this blue version contains 3 cool white, 20 royal blue, 12 blue, 1 photo red, 2 lim, and 4 UVs, 3 violet, 5 cyan, and 2 lunar light. And you can see the date of the manufacturer, February 21, 2020. So I just received the box 2 weeks after, so pretty quick. So that's pretty much it for the box, so it's time to open it. Alright, so this is the blue version. It's the same dimension as the Pro or the last generation XR15 G4. And you have that glossy look. I'm not a huge fan of this because you can leave the fingerprints on it. And it also can like reflect the light from other light that you have in your room. So that's something like I've never been a huge fan of glossy stuff, but that's personal preference. So it's on the top, you can see you have that fan. It's their new design they made, and I'm a little bit worried about this because the dust can just accumulate and just block the airflow. So that's something we're going to see in the future. Use the same tube button that they used in the precedent generation. A little bit hard to activate, but honestly, like it. I don't know if you can hear, but it's not like a big deal, honestly. Other than that, on the side you have like the space where the flow can just go out. On the bottom you have the light, and I count 52 LED. And also you have that or Torx screw, which I like because they use the same screw all over the place. So it makes the maintenance very more easier for us. And also just beneath the screw, you can see there's the blue color is coming from the, I think it's from the heatsink, but I'm not quite sure. The other thing, they use the two similar moonlight from like the Pro version. So that's something I really like because they can just personalize your stuff. So I'm going to turn on the light and we have so we can have their first look. To mount the Radion G5 on the aquatic light hybrid fixture. It's a fixture that I really enjoy having, and it's still working for all these years. So as you can see, the Radion G5 XR15 Pro blue fit perfectly in between, so I don't need to do anything about it. And this is the original bracket that came with the fixture, so I'm just gonna put that over here. And I'm going to use the screw that came with the Radion. So this is all I'm going to do. I know I should like put some screw like this on the bracket, but it's just for this demonstration, and it holds pretty tight. So let's go to my aquarium. Alright, so this is what you can expect when you just plug the light without using the Mobius app. So right now the light is at 100%. You can hear the little sound. So I'm gonna put the light at 0 or 5%. I think it goes by incremental of 5%. I don't know if you can hear the click. So there you go. So this is the lowest option for the intensity of the light. So it goes from 5 to 100%. I think it's 5, I'm not quite sure to be honest, but it's my feeling. So I'm gonna put back to the 100 intensity. So this is what you can do without the Mobius app. So now let's use this application to just use the full control of that light. Alright, so now that the light is connected, I'm just click on Google Play. I'm gonna type Mobius. There we go. I'm gonna click install. and just gonna wait that it download and upload. Alright, so now it's on the phone. Hello. Hello only while using the app. I'm gonna type the name of my profile. Click next. Oh, I forgot to activate the Bluetooth, so make sure you have your Bluetooth on. It detects the XR15. Click that, click next. After that, it will just see if the driver is update. I'll just click update. And the whole process take maybe like 3-5 minutes, something like that. So it's not like super fast, but it's not that long either. So I just accelerate the video so it's not too boring for you. All right. Update, yes, okay. Connecting to the device, creating network, getting network info. Alright, so now the setup is complete. So this is the first page that you see when you connect to the Mobius. You just tap to remove that pop-up. I'm gonna click on the disco. Make sure, holy crap. Okay. Yeah, so it work. I can stop. Right, so I'm gonna type color circle just to see if everything work. It's kind of cool to see all the light like this. Okay, I guess it's a long. I'm just going to the live demo so we can. Just customize each individual light so you can see the color for the blue, for the royal, the red, the UVs, the violet, the moonlight. I wish the color was more appropriate on the user interface to reflect the what we see. The moonlight blue, the cyan, and finally the lime, which is have a like a yellowish color. And if you wonder, the stuff on the bottom doesn't do anything. I just test for fun. All right, so now I'm just going to go to the preset template, but I had some issue. Like, I'm not going to show the rest of the video, but I'm going to go to the aquarium and to show correctly how all the template with the real color, because I had some issue and I don't want you to see that. All right, so now I've connected my light to the aquarium. I'm gonna click on Mobius. It's going to connect with the Bluetooth. And there we go. So now I'm going to click on Disco to see everything, if it work. Okay, so yeah, it work. I guess my clownfish is annoyed by this. I'm gonna click on color circle. And so we can see all the light. It's pretty cool to see and to watch on the video. All right, so this is a spot that I really enjoy. All right, so I'm going to click on stop that. Yeah, okay. Now I'm going to go on live demo so I can control each channel individually. So this is the cool white. After that, you have the blue light, the royal blue, the red photo, the UV, the violet, the moonlight, and the other moonlight colder blue. With the camera I can see more clearly. So this is a new cyan, and finally the lime color. All right, so that's pretty much it. I'm going to stop this. I'm going to the light setup, and here you can set up the schedule that you want. I'm going to set up fictive hours. Going to click edit. I'm going to click on the left bar. So here you can control each channel individually with the time that you want. So you can set up everything right here. So if you want to put the royal, the red, blue at off, you can do that very easily. And yeah, I really love that. So I'm gonna press done, save, and I'm going to go back and go back again. And here I'm going to choose a template. So I'm going to choose, I'm gonna set the hours, sunrise and sunset, just like that. I'm gonna press set. I'm going to choose the AB plus. So at this point, you're pretty much done. It's really that easy. So I'm just going to show you other templates. I'm going to press a template, and here I'm going to set up. I'm going to choose the PHX14. I'm going to put the hours with the max intensity and press save. So this is what the PHX14 look like. All right. So now I'm going to select a template. I'm going to set hours once again. I'm going to press set. I'm going to choose the LPS soft, and this is what it looks like. So it's a very slight change. So now I'm going to change to another template. So I'm going to press template. I'm going to set up the schedule once again. I'm going to press set, and here I'm going to choose the radiant color. So this is what the radiant color. I'm going to just tweak it a little bit to max the intensity. I really love that one. And yeah, that's pretty much it. This that easy. That's the four template that you have on the. Now, if you have a trouble with the schedule or the unit, you can go to the settings and change this. I'm going to select my my hours. So I'm the Eastern Canada hours. And there we go. So that's, yeah, that's pretty much it. And I really love the Mobius app. It's really easy to use. The user experience is fantastic. It's easy, it's simple, and it's quick. It's just really good. I said I didn't want to go in depth with this video, but I still wanted to show you like the disco effect that you have with the Radion G5 without the diffuser. So what you see is what you get with the blue XR15. And yeah, the disco effect is still present. And if you like this kind of video, please just subscribe to my channel and just hit that like button, because I'm a very small channel and it's really hard for me to go on top with the search and whatever. So if you appreciate this video, please give me a like, and I have way more videos that are coming up and I'm going to go in depth. So thank you very much for watching. I will see you in the next video. Bye bye.